Okay, so hey guys, welcome to my channel. So currently I'm at Toyota showroom at the Seremban. So I put the contact numbers down on the description below for those who live in Seremban who wants to buy Toyota vehicle. You can come over here. This is the Laser Motor located in Seremban near the highway. So today I'm going to check out the Toyota Hilux. This is the new variant, which is called the Black Edition. So there are various variants in the Toyota Hilux, including a single cab and double cab. So the Black Edition is recently launched in Malaysia. So there are some changes over the regular Hilux model, so we're gonna find out today. Okay, so exclusive to the Black Edition, you get dark grey grille as compared to the regular model, which has the chrome grille. And there are no 360-degree camera right here. Exclusive to the Black Edition, you get LED headlights and also fog lights down here. At the front, basically same as the Hilux L Edition. It's the facelifted model. Down here, exclusive to the Black Edition, you get gloss black rim, which measure 265/60 18 inch. So this is a 2.8 engine. They have 2.4 and 2.8 engine option in the Toyota Hilux. And also you get black door handle and also with integrated with the keyless entry and keyless start. At the rear you get this sticker right here for the Black Edition, but I didn't get the rear at the hood right here. You get bulb type tail lights, there are no LED. Here we got reverse camera integrated with the third brake light and a bulky bumper and integrated with rear parking sensors. So exclusive to the Black Edition, you have this thing, but we doesn't get the hydraulic, so when you open it, it will drop down slowly. And it's rather large truck bed, and also we have the hook, you can hook your motorcycle or bicycle, so it's kind of heavy. So this is the double cab version. There is also the single cab for the lower variant, and you get darkened side mirrors, and you doesn't get the shark fin antenna, you get the traditional type. You also got the over fender. This is plastic. Alright, let's take a tour inside the car. So here you got leather cladding together with stitching right here, and also the black panel together with the chrome door handle, and the rest are hard plastic. Surprisingly, you get automatic window for all doors in the Toyota Hilux. So this is surprising me, because before that the Toyota Hilux doesn't get automatic function for the window. Down here you get door pocket and also a cup holder, electronic retract side mirrors, central locking, window lock. So the seat here, you get 8-way adjustment, is electronic adjusted. And you get leather seat from the 2.8L edition to the Black Edition. So here we got retractable cup holder. And when you look at interior, it's basically more modern compared to the older Hilux model. So up here you still get hard plastic, but it lasts longer. A clock right here. And also this is a pretty basic center console with 7-inch touchscreen head unit with aux jack and USB connectivity. And the middle cluster, the Black Edition get the white highlights at the speedometer and also the rev counter. And the steering are leather wrap and also gloss black at the bottom spoke. And we get cruise control and couple of blank button here. But we get engine start stop surprisingly. And here we got a switch to switch between two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, and also low four when you go off-roading. So the Toyota Hilux is very powerful in the off-road capability in Malaysia. So here we got auto climate controls, different modes. This adjusts your fan speed, temperature. This is single zone, not dual zone. But down here we get hill descent control, rear diff lock, and also the electronic stability control off. And we get two USB and two 12 volt sockets. So it's a better upgrade compared to the regular Hilux. They just give you two charging port, but it doesn't give you a USB. So great upgrade. Now here you got the small storage tray and also two cup holders. I think they should be removed this to so that you can put longer object like phones at the cup holders right here. And this car uses a this truck uses a 6-speed automatic with manual shifting capability, but it doesn't have paddle shift. And the steering of the Hilux is tilt and telescopic, so you get appropriate sitting position and driving position. So here we got eco mode and also the power mode. Traditional handbrake, it lasts longer than the electronic parking brake. So you get a small storage right here, and also the central armrest, decently sized, not that big, but it's not that small either. Up here we got dimming light. This is the alarm system off. Sunglass holder, because this car is suitable for some contractor who always go to the construction site, so they need the sunglasses because the weather there are pretty hot. So one feature I think is pretty good is one detail. You see, this is a Hilux badge, right? And when you push it, oh, it competes at the storage space, and also got cooling function. How cool is that? So you can cool your drink inside. Down here we get decently sized glove box, but it dip down slowly, so this is a pretty good detail over the past Hilux model. Also got a grip handle for better access to the car, because this car is pretty tall. And you get 6 airbags for the black edition. Get to the rear seats. So the door opening are decently wide, so you can gain access in the truck very easily. So surprisingly for the Hilux, you get rear aircon vents. So to me, it's a pretty good, because when you sit at the rear, right, you feel very hot. Even though the cabin is small, but to me, the rear seat is almost 90 degree angle, so it will be a bit uncomfortable for longer distance journey. But you get center armrest and grip handle at the sides, and also the dimming light. And you get leather cladding together with stitching. And one more hidden detail is when you pull the strap right here, you can actually fold up the seat base together with the left side seat base. And down here, it reveals the small compartment to store your hidden items. So we get door pockets and cup holders. Okay, conclusion time. So to me, right, the new Hilux have been improved a lot in the appearance and the interior over the past old generation Hilux model. So to me, the Hilux is pretty reliable and durable in some off-road situation and also the regular usage. So this black edition, you get additional black highlights of the exterior and also interior parts. And the interior are not so bad as well. these panels are excellently built, and also you get a decently powerful 2.8 diesel turbo engine, but it's not the best engine amongst its class, but it's still decently powerful, and you get a lot of modern features. So to me, right, this is not like the pickup. It basically reminds me of the Toyota Fortuner. And one thing I forgot to mention, this car does come with automatic headlights. How cool is that? And also one thing I didn't expect about the Hilux is it gets 4 automatic windows in both directions. So this surprised me over the past Hilux, because the old generation Hilux, their purpose is make a pickup that is reliable, is durable for daily usage and rough surface. And actually the interior feels more modern over the past. So yeah, this is my initial conclusion about the 2019 Toyota Hilux Black Edition. So if I mistell any of the details, you can also correct me by comment down below. And for those who want to buy Toyota vehicle in Seremban, you can also find the sales advisor in Laser Motor 4S Center in Seremban. I will put the link at the description below. You can find it. So yeah, you can subscribe me, share and like my channel. So thank you guys, and cheers.